Those are our bags, shopping bags. We got shoes for Miss Alisa. And be careful you don't fall inside that fountain. What's up, guys? It is a Tuesday, and me and my daughter, we are out here doing some errands. Yes, we went to buy a gift for her friend. And then we passed by the gelateria to buy gelato or ice cream. The thing is, you cannot eat inside the gelateria. You need to do takeaway because we are still in partial lockdown. And yes, I know you're wondering, where is the boy? The boy is out there playing football. We just left him at his football, whatever.
I'm eating an ice cream with lemon and the strawberry and chocolate.
Yes. Cheers. We are sitting in front of this shoe shop. We are waiting for them to open so that we can go in and see if we can get a pair of shoes for Miss Alisa. Yay! Those are our bags, shopping bags. We got shoes for Miss Alisa. And be careful you don't fall inside that fountain. And let me ask you, Ali, do you love the pair of shoes that we got for you?
Yes, very much.
Very much, very much. Let's go home very much. Very much. Come. Look at this girl. Why are you doing a merry-go-round here? You've made mama spend some money. Where am I going to go? Let's go. Hey guys, it's me again. Yes, looking a little bit presentable. Yesterday we came back home late from them shops, so I was not able to show you the shoes that we got. Yes, and as you can see, I have two shopping bags. I was not supposed to get no shoes for myself, but the minute I got in them shops, you know, the shoes, they love to call my name. They like to say, Liz, Liz. And most of the time, I listen to them. But before I show you the shoes that I got for myself, let me show you the pair of shoes that Miss Alisa decided to settle for, okay? And Alisa's shoes come in this black box. They are the Winsor Smith, and we paid 124 euros. That is like 12,400. Yes. Let me throw the receipt there. And they come like this. They are white with some gold buffalo detail going on. Let me remove them from the box. Yes. And bam. Me personally, I don't love this buffalo thing going on. But nowadays, she chooses what she wants. Okay, because she's growing up. I don't decide and choose for her no more. Okay, and Miss Alisa cannot wait to wear these on her communion ceremony day. She wanted to wear them already, but I was like, no, girl, you need to wait for the day you're going to have that communion ceremony going on. Okay, yes. And the first pair that I got for myself are these cobalt blue suede shoes. Yes. And they have that V detail going on here.
at the front. This is the heel. By the way, this is the heel that I'm rocking nowadays. I cannot believe I was the chick who was rocking a 12, 14 inch heel. Now this is the heel that is working for me. And I love, 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 love that blue. Yes, yeah, I can't wait to rock him with a pair of jeans, with a pair of jeans cut, with a pair of leggings, with a pair of whatever. And I love him. Yes. And the next pair of shoes that I got for myself comes in this gray box. And I got this pair of shoes because I was thinking of wearing them on the day that Miss Alisa is going to get her Holy Communion. If you're a Catholic, you know what is a Holy Communion that is coming up soon. And them shoes look like this. Yes, super elegant. And these shoes come with this strap that you wrap around your ankle. Yes, I'm so, so in love with this color because the outfit that I'm going to wear is a mauve purplish color and it will look super yummy with these shoes. Plus they are very comfortable during the ceremony. You know, at church you need to stand up, sit down and whatever. And I cannot wait to show you how I will style these shoes on that day. Okay, what do you think? Anywho, guys, these are the three pairs of shoes that we got on our shopping spree. By the way, the last time I went to them shops was in December when I was doing Christmas shopping. Since we've been in and out of lockdown, I don't feel like even going to the malls and whatever. So, if you love this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, and all that good jazz. Till next time. Bye-bye.